On Sunday, the Los Angeles County Department of Public Health reported 11 new deaths from COVID-19 and 2,122 new positive cases. The number of deaths and confirmed cases announced today may reflect delays in weekend reporting. Today's data brings the county to a total of 25,445 deaths and 1,419,030 positive cases. At the time of reporting, 1,537 LA County residents are hospitalized with COVID-19. Yesterday, county officials said the number of people hospitalized with COVID-19 has dipped below 1,600 for the first time since August 11, a small milestone in the county's battle against the ongoing pandemic. In a release, Director of Public Health Barbara Ferrer acknowledged the small amount of breakthrough cases of COVID-19 among those vaccinated. While we have seen small increases in post-vaccination infection during this Delta variant surge, vaccinations have clearly been a game changer, said Ferrer. Ferrer, urging the importance of vaccinated, cited, among the nearly 5.3 million fully vaccinated people in L.A. County, less than 1% of all those vaccinated have become infected with COVID-19, only 0.02% of those who tested positive were hospitalized, and among all fully vaccinated people, death from COVID is exceedingly rare with 0.0022% having passed away. Officials advise those vaccinated to still take precautionary efforts over the Labor Day weekend and celebrate the holiday safely due to current COVID-19 transmission rates. Please continue to take COVID-19 risk into consideration when making plans and always mask up when indoors and in crowded places. If you aren't fully vaccinated, please follow the CDC advice to avoid all travel. Vaccination clinics are open all across the county this holiday weekend, so if you aren't yet vaccinated, take advantage of uncrowded clinics and get yourself protected before the fall holidays roll around, Ferrer said.